Unit number 13. Class, we're coming into the last chapter here, James 5, verses 1 to 11. We're going to review the perfect tense form this week, and you'll see some of those in your translation. So do your translation, then your phrasing, and upload your homework. Have a great week as you work in the text of James.